I wrote it for her. We sent it off to the record company, as I do with a lot of songs.